data is crucial, I think, in any field, but more importantly in the food safety industry. As we seek to be innovative in food safety, we have to have the data behind it. When new methods are introduced, there's an expectation that data comes with it, and the method won't gain support unless the data is there. Data is the utmost, probably, forefront component in, I would say, making day-to-day decisions for a company in the food safety industry.